cheese from the old mark when Darren Alexis outstripped the defense and slipped the shot past the keeper. This one heated up quickly with Guayab taking the first stab. A keeper allows Bobo Joseph to notch his second on the afternoon and third. That seemed to breathe life and urgency into Erin as they came close here but just couldn't get the ball into the goal. At the other end, Guayab had a chance to take all 3 points. But again, the ball takes a deflection off the keeper and it dribbles just wide of the goal. But 2-1 now, with half an hour to play. They were pressing for that equaliser and had a really good look here, but just never got the ball to bounce their way, and it eventually